We're now in an infinitely connected world. And the challenge we have is creating new services in that infinitely complex environment. And that we cannot continue to put the old way, the old type of capacity into the network, because that just won't be able to handle it. We have to operate in a dynamic manner inside the network. WaveLogic AI provides the way to turn up those services in an on-demand manner. It's not an incremental update to what we've had before. It is actually changing everything. WaveLogic AI is providing these industry-leading capabilities around scale and density and power. But that's not even the key thing. WaveLogic AI is the first platform to embrace intelligence and automation. No one else in the industry is coming close. It's providing the fundamental piece of a new platform that allows us to program how we define the optical capacity in the network. So if you need to go 300 kilometers, I'm going to bump up the capacity to 400 gigabits per second, take advantage of that. But if you need to go underneath the ocean and go 7,000 kilometers, I'm going to dial down that capacity, allow you to go 7,000 kilometers at 100 gigabits per second. And what it does is allow you to program where you are on that curve. That's brand new. And we're doing that by providing APIs, application programming interfaces, to the WaveLogic AI chipset. What that allows us to do is get access to data in the network real time. The chipset actually measures what the characteristic of that optical fiber actually is. And by getting access to that data, we now know how far a signal can propagate. And we know if we need to change that optical signal, we want to move it somewhere else in the network, we will be able to do that in an autonomous way. The network will be able ultimately to decide how much capacity it can get down an optical link. WaveLogic AI is a foundational element for autonomous and self-driving networks. How cool is that?